Yes, okay. Top three.
Please come and join us. Join us on stage, please.
I don't know who is more nervous, them or me. Congratulations. You've done so well, and you've given us such a rough time deciding. Julia, can we bring all of them to you as Miss World Kenyas for the first time? Number three, second runners-up, is the lovely Rachel Wakanyi. Could we ask Miss Europe to help us? Do you think should be number two? Okay, I don't want to keep you guessing for so long. Emma. Can I ask Miss Puerto Rico to come and do the honors? Before we do that, could we ask the reigning Miss World and the reigning Miss World Kenya to come forward? Okay. And now the moment we have all been waiting for. We have a new Miss World Kenya, and her name is... Shamim Nabil.
She doesn't know about it. Congratulations. Round of applause for the new Miss World Kenya 2012.
Well, that's it. We have a new snap Miss World Kenya 2012, Shamim Fauz. We wish her all the best for her trip to China to represent Kenya in the final of Miss World. And a last word of thanks to all the ladies who participated with us, the organizers, and our hosts tonight, EABL with Snap.
Congratulations to Miss World Kenya 2012. 1 million shillings. Thank you very much.
Looking forward to seeing you all next year. It's goodbye from all of us at the Snap Miss World Kenya 2012.
Really proud to be representing Kenya at the 2012 Miss World competition in China. I want to thank Snap for introducing me to the lifestyle of being a Snap sister, empowering me to become a modern woman with confidence that is stylish, bold, and able to express myself. You have helped me to achieve this and so much more. I thank the support I have received from everyone close to my heart and all those that helped me in this process. I thank you all Kenyans that have supported me. I'll use this platform to the best of my ability and represent Kenya in the best way capable, because I feel empowered to go to China and come back home with a crown. I love you all.